Photo Enhancer is another app by HTC, and you can choose the picture. So let's say we choose something colorful, and as you can see, you have various options: auto enhance, cinnamon, high contrast, sepia, and the list goes on. Got black and white or exposed, glimmer, twilight, and so on. There are quite a few options in there. Vintage or antique, which looks quite nice, by the way. Or you can go back to no effects, and if you change something, you get the option to save it. And yeah, that's just about it.